We are so honored. 10-time Grammy Award winning. You've seen them on television. You've seen them on shows. Maybe you've been to one of their concerts. You've heard them on a commercial. But we're so honored to have Take Six with us right here this morning. So come on, get on your feet. Let's give a big Motor City Church welcome to Take Six.
Love it, man. Motor City Church, how you doing? I said, Motor City Church, how you doing? Before you have your seats, look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, the rest of your life. Amen, amen. Go ahead and have your seats. Some of y'all are like, he didn't finish the phrase. It's an inside joke. So yeah, that actually did happen. Literally, it's probably about 45 minutes to an hour later that I looked back at my phone. I forgot. But my heart was in the right place. And it's interesting because we were definitely growing in ministry together. And literally, I just want to honor you in front of all these people and the internet and everybody that's watching. Thank you so much for taking a shot on a young dude who didn't know what he was doing. Yeah. You know that song, like the dew in the morning, gently rest by my heart, you know? I put on the screen, the word spelled D-E-W. I put D-U-E, like the dew in the morning. But that's the young mistakes that you make when you first start reading and writing. So thank you for taking a shot on me. But we're Take Six, and we're thankful to be here this morning, and we wish you a Merry Christmas. That's not the song, is it? No. We want you to have yourself.
That too.
I'm still growing in ministry. See that? Right here, live and in person. Have yourself a Merry Christmas.
Bless his heart. Can we get some snaps? Yeah, make it cool. A merry little Christmas. Make the season bright. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Oh, yeah. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be mild. Oh, yeah.
Here we are.
As in olden days. Shoo-be-doo, 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 shoo-be
That's Joey Kibble.
Yes, sir.
Good morning, everybody. We are so happy to be here. You know, it's the season. I love this season so much. You know why? Because we get all the sparkly, glittery decorations. I love lights like that. Look at these Christmas trees. This is just beautiful.
Gorgeous.
And just in case we didn't have those, we have sparkly outfits in the audience. I love that. Thank you. Thank you for that. You know, the presents come out. People get really generous during this time of year. That's just, it's so wonderful for me. And you know what else happens? The soldiers come out. The soldiers with the teeth, the biting teeth, they come out. Those are good things for nightmares. So just in case, you know what? Why did they come out? Why? It's because of that play, The Nutcracker. How many have seen The Nutcracker? Oh, yes. Yo, it's a classic. It's a classic. Very good. You are now cultured. You are cultured because you saw that. So we decided we're going to do one of the songs from The Nutcracker. We decided we're going to do The Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairies. Yes, that one. Well, when Take Six does something, we always change it. And we changed this one so much that we decided to change the name of the song. It is now called The Sugar Plum Dance. And we made it very cool. So cloak yourself in your coolness as you listen to this song. We hope you enjoy, because we're going to have a lot of fun. Trust.
Do, do, bo, do, bo, do, bo, do.
Oh,
Thank you so much. So I am not ashamed to admit that my favorite cartoon of all time is How the Grinch Stole Christmas. From the time I was a wee little lad with a head full of hair, that was my favorite because I got to sing bass when I was about 12, 13 years old. Then I started this group, and now I sing first tenor. But tonight, today, I'm going to sing bass with you. Is that okay?
Yeah, man, let's do it.
Okay, let's see what happens.
You're the mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus, charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with the greasy black peas.
So greasy.
You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. You're hard to empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I would touch you with a
Yes. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him, Christ the Lord.
Oh, come, all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant. Oh, come ye to Bethlehem. Oh,
come and behold him, born the King of
sing a chorus of that together. Can we? Come on. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him, Christ. Come on, soprano, alto, tenor, and bass. Let me hear you. Come on. Oh, come, let us
City Church. We love you. Merry Christmas.
We love you.